How to connect your PlayStation 2 with HDMI cable. So you need one of this AV2 HDMI adapter, then connect your HDMI on the back of your monitor. Then let's turn on your PlayStation 2. And let's see if we can hear the amazing PlayStation 2 sound that will bring some memories right now.